Toxic person is used to describe someone who is subtly or outwardly manipulative, self-centered, needy, or controlling.
Somebody asked me, how do I deal with toxic managers? But I think toxic people go beyond the workplace. So this is how I deal with toxic people. My first initial reaction, honestly, is to ignore. Like, I ignore toxic people. I try not to acknowledge them. I feel like being around toxic people is like being in a room that's losing oxygen. It's absolutely insufferable. And I understand that toxic people are going through their own emotional issues, but I don't need to be taken on that roller coaster ride while they figure it out. If I'm dealing with a toxic person at work, similar to what I said with people outside of work, I ignore them or I just don't give them a reaction. I feel like toxic people in the workplace are always looking for a reaction. I try to limit having any one-on-ones with them because if they do say something that's crazy, I want someone to bear witness. Also, something that I have found in and out of the workplace is that toxic people are less likely to be crazy when they have an audience. So I rarely will have a conversation with someone who's toxic one-on-one because I, again, want someone to bear witness to what they're saying to be able to hold them accountable. Otherwise, it's he said, she said. Some additional tips are I don't try and reason with them. I try not to take their reactions personally because toxic people are always more likely to react to certain situations than respond. I'm not interested in having conversations with people who are gonna act outlandishly. I limit my interactions with toxic people. I find someone that I can trust that I can vent to about my interactions with toxic people. More often than not at work, it's really hard to avoid these people and you need someone to talk to about what you're experiencing. Don't talk to HR, but talk to a friend or a family member. Don't talk to your coworkers. You never know if they'll, you know, stab you in the back. For my last two tips, if someone is toxic at work and it's starting to affect my mental health, I'll start looking for a job immediately. And then my last tip for outside of work is if other people I associate with this toxic person, I will tell them to choose the toxic person over me when it comes to certain events because I don't want to place myself in a situation where I'm around someone that I feel suffocated by. And that's pretty much it.
10 signs of a toxic person. Nothing you can say or do is good enough. They comment on the smallest flaw or imperfection. They drag up your past and don't allow you to be different. They act like they never make mistakes. They leave you feeling guilty. They're critical, controlling, and don't think about your needs. They leave you feeling wounded. They violate your boundaries and never respect no. They don't care about your feelings. It's always about them.
I will always choose you.
Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving back to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. Yeah, you're beautiful. Women, them gon' fall in love with you and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they all adore you. Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. Cause there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving back to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus, you, but